Well, good morning.
Good morning.
It is day three, and somebody's out here bright and squirrely making flapjacks. I've heard about these famous camp pancakes.
I don't know how you missed it. It's only been like 7 years we've been doing this.
Yeah, that's just about it. Keep hearing somebody makes pancakes, never seen it happen.
Now, you got it.
This is it, huh?
This is it.
All right.
You're going to have to eat one, you know?
I'm pretty dang excited.
All right.
I'm still working up a movement, but... Hopefully this will help shoot it right on out. Man, it got dusty last night, huh?
Yeah, it did.
Everything's covered.
Yeah.
It's nice this morning. It got cold, though.
Yeah.
Did you guys run the heater?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I just turned it on this morning.
Kept it on 69 all night.
Did you really? You dirty devil. this would be exciting, guys.
Yep.
Day three, final day. Who knows what's in store? Probably lots of riding and other things. So we're getting up, getting situated, getting coffeed up, and apparently eating some pancakes. Be back at you in a bit. So we've got a little change of plans this morning. The Funko, my uncle's Funko's down. A couple of bad injectors. And Haley was going to ride in that today. We kind of had a whole thing figured out. So we were going to get some footage. But that being said, we're going to punt. And I'm going to ride the dirt bike a little bit here in the small dunes. And Haley's going to drive the Razor, get a little bit more seat time in, and just have some fun for about a half hour. And then we'll come back and figure it out.
Yeah.
That's what we're doing. We're gonna head to Olds, and it's just gonna be me, Haley, Randall, and Tiffany. John is gonna take his dirt bike sand highway. I tried to explain how to do it and let us know when he gets there so we can meet up. I offered him a passenger seat, but he wants to ride the dirt bike. So that's what we're gonna do.
Mm-hmm.
See how it goes. usually jumps it off that little, like, not huge, but...